Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start.
Okay.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Hey, mister, you're not allowed to be here.
Come on!
Thank you.
What's going on up there?
Oh my god, they know.
What the hell is a bare knuckle boxer?
A what?
The Sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit, I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite, apparently. The palace owner, Mr. Laren, left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. I was gonna copy it out and land.
According to staff, Vic...
...dominated, but, you know.
Whatever, who cares? Booze and booze, right?
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Oh, man, are you okay?
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Man, I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over.
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov plans a grand...
give me ethereal. Oh, great. Okay, now payback. I want
Well, at least this line looks like real cars.
I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
According to our intel,
Helmut Krueger's been my role model since. What?
Whoa.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Mr. Krueger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
Set, Mr. Krueger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Krueger. Break a leg.
Get out there and knock him dead.
Hello, Mr. Krueger. Helmut Krueger. Wow, you're handsome.
Mr. Krueger, sir.
Good evening, sir. Please come in. I hope you enjoy yourself.
Helmut Krueger.
Please place your bids.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis.
Helmut.
Nicely done,
love
his
outfit. Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Please place your...
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.